Hi everyone, in this video I will mention 10 common problems that 4th generation Nissan Pathfinder SUVs are prone to experience. Number 1. The CVT automatic transmissions are prone to slip, jerk, and vibrate over time. Sometimes performing a software update solves these problems, but in most cases the transmission is defective and needs to be replaced. Number 2. The interior door handles tend to break easily. Number 3. 2013 to 2016 models have been recalled due to an incorrect or defective occupant sensor control unit on the passenger front seat that is unable to detect an adult passenger sitting on that seat, and this can cause the front passenger airbag not to deploy in the event of a collision. Number 4. The wheel bearings are prone to become noisy, develop play, and to experience premature failure. Number 5. Some electric radiator cooling fan motors are prone to fail before the SUV reaches 100,000 miles. Number 6. The front struts and rear shocks tend to experience premature wear and to develop fluid leaks. Once they're damaged, they cause thumping noises when driving over bumps or uneven roads. Number 7. The starter motor in some of these SUVs experiences premature failure, causing the engine not to turn over and only make clicking sounds similar to what happens when the battery has very low charge. Number 8. The catalytic converters in some 2013 to 2019 models are prone to fail between 100 and 150,000 miles, causing the check engine light to illuminate on the dashboard. Number 9. The AC clutch in 2013 to 2015 models is prone to fail at low mileage, causing hot air coming out of the vents when the AC is on. Number 10. The electric power steering pump tends to develop a high-pitched whining noise over time, especially when turning at low speeds. There you have it, my friends. Those are 10 common problems that 4th generation Nissan Pathfinder SUVs are prone to experience. Take care.